ग्रेट सॉन्ग ऑफ मुकेश, जीना यहाँ मरना यहाँ, मेरा नाम जोकर, राज कपूर फिल्म, धर्मेंद्र, सिमी ग्रेवाल, ऋषि कपूर एक्टर्स, राज कपूर हिमसेल्फ, ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग एंड द लिरिसिस्ट हसरत जयपुरी, म्यूजिक शंकर जयकिशन, व्हाट एल्स डू यू वांट, ग्रेट सॉन्ग आई एम ब्रिंगिंग टू यू, ब्यूटिफुल कॉर्ड्स. First of all, let's go to the beat. Ding, chick, ding, chick, chick. Down, 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 down. Ding, chick, chick, ding, chick, chick. Very simple. Six strokes. One, two, three, four, five, six. There are six strokes. We only take the strokes numbers 1, 3 and 5. So 2, 4 and 6 are the up strokes which we totally leave. So these, so here are the strokes. 1, 3, 5. All are downstrokes. One stroke is on the upper string 6, 5, 4, and the next two strokes are on the lower strings 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 starting from bottom going to top 6. So it comes like this. Down, 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 down. 1, 3, 5, 1, 3, 5, 1, 3, 5. Ding, chick, chick, ding, chick, chick, ding, chick, chick, ding, chick, chick. Jeena yahan, marna yahan, iske siva jana kahan. Ding, chick, chick, ding, chick, chick. Down, down, down. Very simple. Easily got it. If you want any variation, you can just do this. This is on the 4th string, 2nd fret, and this is 5th string also 2nd fret. So you can do alternately. So we got the rhythm. Now let's immediately go to the chords. Chords also are very simple, although there are a total of 7 chords. The 7 chords are namely F minor, C sharp, C, B flat minor, E flat, F and B flat. So say 7 chords, but I have made the chords very easy. So I put a capo on the 1st fret, and after putting a capo on the 1st fret, the chords as per scale, as per the version which Mukesh has sung, is as follows. E minor, C, B7, A minor, A, D. So I think I told you most of the chords. I'll repeat them again. E minor, C, B7, A minor, D, E. This is E, the final chord. So you don't have to worry about the chords. I'll tell you exactly when they come, how they come. So first we start the song. First we give the beat. Ding chick chick ding chick chick. After the beat, it starts the song on E minor chord. Jina yaha. Huh? You're on C chord. Marana. We immediately go to E chord, B7 chord. Marana yaha. You're on B7 chord. Iske seva jana. This is C chord. Jana kaha. Back to E minor chord. So I repeat it. Jina yaha. C chord. Marana. B7 chord. Marana yaha. Iske seva jana. The C chord. Jana kaha. Faster. Jina yaha. Marana yaha. Iske seva jana kaha. Next. G. G. This is on A minor chord. G chahe jab. Jab I say, we come back to E minor chord. G, you're on A minor chord. G chahe jab. This is E minor chord. G chahe jab humko awaz. Awaz again back to A minor chord. Awaz do. Back to E minor chord. Hum hai. This is D chord on hum. Hum hai wahi. This is C chord. Wahi hi. You're on C chord. Hum hai wahi. Hum the. Hum the hum. This is B7 chord. Hum the jahan. Back to E minor chord. So I repeat it. Jina yahan. Marna yahan. Iske siva jana kahan. Ji chahe jab humko awaz do. Hum hai wahi. Hum the jahan. So we come back here to E minor chord. Now the next line is apne ya, be an E minor. Apne yahi. C chord. Dono. This is B7 chord. Dono. Jahan. Iske siva. Jana. C chord. Jana kahan. Apne yahi. Dono jahan. Iske siva. Jana kahan. And then in the same repetition. Ji chahe jab humko awaz do. Ji chahe jab humko awaz do. Hum hai wahi. Hum the jahan. This completes the first paragraph. Yes. Now we come to the interlude. It's like this. You're on E minor chord. This is A minor chord. This is D chord. Back to E minor chord. You can also whistle. Now we come to the next para. We start immediately with the E chord. Kal khel mein. E chord. Kal khel mein. Hum ho. This is A chord. Hum ho. Hum ho na ho. A chord. Gardesh. This is A minor chord. On G of Gardesh. Gardesh. Mein tare. Rahenge. Rahenge ha. You're back to E minor chord. So I repeat again. Kal khel mein.
हम हो न हो गर्दिश में तारे रहेंगे सदा। भूलो भूलोगे तुम भूलेंगे वो पर हम पर हम तुम्हारे रहेंगे
रहेंगे। बैक टू ई माइनर कॉर्ड, सो रिपीट दिस थिंग।
कल खेल में हम हो न हो गर्दिश में तारे रहेंगे सदा। भूलोगे तुम भूलेंगे वो पर हम तुम्हारे रहेंगे सदा।
Then there's a slight music here. Be on E minor chord. This is D chord. C chord. Back to E minor chord. Be on E minor chord.
Rahenge sada.
On C,
रहेंगे यहीं अपने
B7
अपने निशान इसके सिवा जाना
C chord
जाना कहाँ।
Back to E minor chord. So this para is completed. So after completing this para, the same music you can give as an interlude. There are only two paragraphs. I come to the second para. This is on E.
ये मेरा गीत जीवन,
this is A chord.
जीवन संगीत कल भी कोई
कल be on A minor chord.
कल भी कोई दोहराएगा
on दोहा we have to E minor chord back.
दोहराएगा
so I repeat this.
ये मेरा गीत जीवन संगीत कल भी कोई दोहराएगा।
E again.
जग को हंसाने बहरूपिया
this is A chord.
रूप
this is A minor chord.
रूप बदल फिर आएगा
तो आएगा भी back to E minor chord.
आएगा
then
स्वर्ग यही
is again C.
नरक
this B7 नरक
यहाँ इसके सिवा जाना
this C
जाना कहाँ।
Back to E minor. So I repeat this stanza.
ये मेरा ही जीवन संगीत कल भी कोई दोहराएगा। जग को हंसाने बहरूपिया रूप बदल फिर आएगा।
इसके यानी द सेम रिपीटेशन अपने यही दोनों जहां इसके सिवा जाना कहां। सो अगेन द स्टैंजा रिपीट्स इटसेल्फ अगेन एंड अगेन। वी हैव गॉट द टू stanzas, we have got the chord, we have got the interlude, everything is clear in this now, the song is almost ready, the beat is there, the chords are there, of course there are 7 chords, but it's not difficult, and I have explained to you all the chords where they are going, and the only difficult chord is this B7 chord. B7 is on the 4th string, index finger on the 1st fret, then on the 5th string, middle finger on the 2nd fret, then the on the 3rd on the third string, ring finger, second fret, and finally on the first string, pinky on the second fret. So we get this type of chord, B7. This is the only difficult chord, the rest all are easy. Great song, Mukesh. The beat is perfect, everything is perfect. Rhythm is the waltz. So now we can, you can practice with me, you can sing with me. Let's try to complete the song with a nice beat. So I just start the beat.
So you
got the song, we got the beat. Now let's stop the beat. So what a great song. Jeena yaha aur marna yaha. And it's a beautiful, the number of chords, of course, there are 7 chords, but the way the song goes, the turns of the song, they're very good. Jeena yaha, marna yaha, iske siva jana kaha. Beautiful. Jeena yaha, marna yaha, iske siva jana kaha. And rightly said, jina yaha, marna yaha, iske siva jana kaha. Great song from Mukesh. It's in your hands now. All you have to do is practice. Yes, it's a bit of this, but it's all on the first, second and third fret. So you don't have to go anywhere here jumping. But I put a capo and all the chords have become very simple. I just repeat the chords again. E minor, C, B7, A minor, A, D. So I've covered all the chords. It's a great, 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 great song. Try it out. Song, I'm sure you like the song. Please subscribe to my channel, it will boost my morale that I've got more subscribers and other people also learning from me, practicing with me, singing with me, and getting better and better day by day, second by second. Ciao.